I know, literally. Let's try this again.
I'm trying.
Time to kill some zombies on normal.
Do I really have to restart it? I do. I have to restart and put you in. That sucks. I can't wait to get the other PS4 Pro hooked up. And then we don't have to worry about this. It'll literally just go boom and work. Yeah, in-game timer is all that matters, so I'm not worried about it. Click 3 seconds off.
Can you read me? Yeah.
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we need you.
It's not a bad thing about running a console compared to PC. There's no automatic game timer.
Yeah. Well, maybe we can get it on Steam next time.
How much money do you want to spend on this game?
If we become more serious runners with it.
Maybe one day.
You too. Grab your weapons. The operation's already started.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
We're playing such great music. For Resident Evil. Listen to that great and happy music. Okay, I took the long way. Trying to yell at me.
Come on!
What the hell just happened?
What the hell just happened? But that hit was totally maxed out shotgun. That's what just happened, still. It was. I didn't go far enough to trigger the cutscene like I thought I did. Close the door! Close the door!
Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
Dun, 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 dun.
Come on!
Okay. Darn the one to yell at you. It's hard to play with my head sideways, but trying to play this on a 27-inch curved monitor compared to playing on a 65-inch TV is astronomical.
Can you play it on there?
I could, but it's still really small. It's just the way that the split screen works on this game. Truly looking back, I cannot believe I actually played split screen being younger. This dude's annoying. come from?
We need backup, and we need it right now.
Roger that. Just sit tight. I'm on my way.
You hear that, Sheva? Hop's on the way.
Got it. I just hope he gets here quick.
Oh shit! Oh, the zombie walked right in front of me. Oh, that's the first time I've actually done that. No, I killed myself. It's the first time I've done that since we started running this. I didn't even do that like in casual.
He's trying to kill us. I'm gonna float.
No, I'm not. Quit lying to everybody. Works. Might as well do it when you're bored with the record, aren't you, right?
There's just no end.
We gotta hold out till Kurt gets here.
There's no challenge, but there's just no end. That poor guy, some healing on the ground died. Love you. It was weird. It actually really was weird.
Got a shot right there.
Nice time. You saved me from an unfortunate damage. Whoa, I didn't know that would do that. I thought it was one-time use. Well, I'm sorry, I did not know. Now I know for future rodents.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Rawr.
Look at that. Did you press?
What? Man, I suck. I got an A, you got an S.
Kirk, we owe you one.
Apparently I can't aim with the crap, though.
Roger that.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
No, I forgot the rocket launcher. Not the rocket launcher. I forgot the minigun. Crap.
Oh, great.
Yes, damn it. Really, Chris?
Do I even need up here?
Nope. You can punch boulders.
I got it!
And move everything out of your way with ease. But you can't jump over a simple frickin'. Come on. Get over, Chris. I accidentally went the wrong way.
Do you copy?
See, it's becoming easier to go around everyone, isn't it? The more you play it, the better you get. Just how it goes.
Come on! Come on!
I'm sorry.
Chris!
Chris!
I'm coming! I just have to grab the minigun out of storage.
We have to go with the minigun.
Forget her. We don't need to kill her. There's literally only a handful of small people that we need to kill.
Alpha Team,
Shepard here. Roger that.
Move out.
Nice ruin.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we're good. I need the minigun next level. Alright, so remember, stay up here to activate the cutscene when we get there. It's not here yet, but you know what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah,
it saves like 40 seconds worth of walking, maybe 30. Jeez, foam, that was loud. They really wanted me to know I got a notification. It happens, so.
Come on! Roger!
Oh, so now we're gonna fight over who says come on first? Yeah, you just wait by the furnace. Up there. Yep, just wait there while I go grab the key. And then I do the easy trick for quick aim, and ta-da, we win. Like this. Go in.
I sit there and look pretty.
Yep. And then I blow it up and hope that you don't spawn in front of me, which you shouldn't. So, you know. Getting money. Lots and lots of money. Yeah, Chris, just casually open the door because Bob's over there. Gotta look good for Bob, right?
We respect our
ship. Come on,
okay.
Come on.
Okay, woman, I'm coming. Yelling at me.
Come on, come on.
Hey, look at that.
Yep.
Oh, boo.
It's because we added so few enemies, that's why. Okay.
Don't Don't forget the minigun.
I'm gonna do a meme run if you keep that up, and I'm gonna wear the minigun the entire time.
Please, no.
You don't wanna look around my refrigerator?
No.
The T. Veronica virus. Ow. I just have to.
Shoot.
I'm coming!
Remember, you gotta be careful. It's not your phone.
I know.
This is actually not the right level for the minigun, so this is gonna be a pain in the butt. Because I actually can't see these tripwires and I won't have them memorized.
Oh, there's that.
I can't see the obstacle. Mistakes have been made. Mistakes have been made, though.
Isn't it the next one?
Yeah, that's the next one. Did I really jump down early? Crap, what's this minigun? Oh, I've ruined this. It's horrible. I failed.
It's fine.
Yeah, you have to jump. You have to go through the container. That was what I messed up on. I'm just gonna go with that guy. I'm like, no need. I can't believe I brought the minigun to the position where I don't need the minigun. Of all places, bring the minigun. I really, really actually can't see. Nope, over here, down here. Can't see! Minigun has betrayed me! I'm not shooting because I want to kill him. I swear, if this is not the mission that we need a minigun on, I'm gonna cry. I don't think it is. But still. I can hope. I can cross my fingers and hope. You can't see, because our house is a disaster. But I have my fingers crossed.
Something's coming. Watch out!
Run, Forrest, run! If I can run this fast with a fridge.
Refrigerator.
If I can run this fast with a fridge, you can run faster than me. You have no excuse. It really doesn't matter where you are, because it's going to quick time you over to inside the dock anyway, so. Go to the port. Oh! Yeah. Run, baby, run! How can you not hit me? I have a fridge. Partner in time. I don't know. You might have. Twitch is weird. I really gotta move that chat box. I'll do it later because it's in-game time. I'm trying to play around with it a little bit because we're still playing on split screen because we haven't set it up yet for the other PS4. Hey, I did. Well, hello. And welcome. I can't see with this fridge on my back! Haha, this is the right mission. I can get rid of the fridge next mission. I'm just literally looking at you. No, there's a plug on my back! Okay, remember that we're not gonna do that. We're gonna skip this entirely after I kill a few of these guys.
That's not what I wanted to do.
Alright, run up there for me. Hope you're doing good though.
There you go.
Okay, just get out of my way. Bye, Felicia. We actually did stuff as a co-op. Wow. We did it. We actually did co-op stuff. And did it right. Quick time event, by the way.
We did.
I like how this game doesn't track cutscene time. So, literally, we don't even have to do this. That was your time. Might not actually be square. Veteran and professional, it changes. Yeah, it actually does. It changes on veterans. The
man, am I glad to see you guys. Delta Team Captain Stone.
What? It is?
Shiva.
Thanks, Josh. I owe you one.
You guys know each other.
I trained under Josh. He taught me everything I know.
This is a really fun co-op speedrun.
It really is.
Okay, I can get rid of the dang thingy. So, honestly, a thing that also makes it good is that it goes off of in-game time. So what we can do is, on a thing like this, we don't have to worry about sitting here and rushing it and be like, oh my gosh, you know, we're losing all this precious time. Because it's really hard to do when it's on one console. But yeah, it's a really fun speedrun overall for solo and co-op. It's just not the best for playing split-screen co-op.
Sheva, you know where the mines are?
Across the station.
Okay, now remember, dogs, and then there's two tripwires.
Yep.
First one. Here come the dogs. Now there's gonna be some behind us. Okay, dog! Now I'm remembering why I don't like competition. I mean, I am shooting three shotgun bullets at once, so you know. And then we just immediately jump over and we skip all those. Just be careful, because this guy's a little meaty hit.
Well, I have to do it again, because...
Woo!
It cued the jump down before it cued the...
It did.
...climb up, yeah.
That sucks. Oh well. It happens. I missed the first shot. Darn it. In-game timer.
Shadow, you know where the mines are?
Across the station. Not too far from here. Follow me.
You were when I queued it.
I
killing people is what takes the most time. Remember, there's two more down there. I just didn't notice how low my health was, and then I missed it.
I shot it too.
What am I gonna do with you?
I know.
There's another one! Oh. The minecart blew up.
Oh, really?
Minecart out. Nice run, minecart.
But I shot that one too late.
Minecart VIP.
And that blew me up.
Grab the lantern. Go straight. Straight. Keep on walking. Go left. First enemy's at the water. I'm starting to memorize the game. Hold on. I really actually don't need to kill these guys, even if they run straight past me. But you're ahead of me now, so... If you literally just run in one straight thing, you can get around almost... I'm pretty sure, yeah. We're off cycles, and I'm gonna have to kill some guys. It's okay. Free time save. Next round. Nope, I'm just trying to run into a wall. Ignore me while I try to run into a wall like an idiot.
Oh, is that
cool? You're fine.
No, there's enemies.
Everything is fine. Everything is awesome. I haven't sang that song in a while. Go straight up the ladder. Press the pad button. That's how you skip that scene, by the way. Yep. I did, you just don't remember. Yes, I did. And then go right. And then we can weave in between these guys. There's one annoying guy on this part, though, sadly.
Don't we just run?
We do, but we need to kill him, because he's annoying.
Delta Team, Chris here. We're located early.
The minigun is
away.
A lot stronger on me than it is on
him. He's heading for an oil field.
So hold on. Nice job.
Hello.
Still love you. Close enough? Safe from the start. And now we can run past everyone else. I missed. As long as we go straight, we should be fine. Hug the right. Yeah, you can get healed. I'm not fast enough. I should have healed, but I was trying to get through here first. Because this is not a good spot to stop. We're still making good time. It's just there's a lot less leads now. Alright, doesn't matter. Skip the cutscene. Hello, bird. Goodbye, bird. We're still making decent time, though. Oh my gosh, you need to stop. We are not there yet. Ready? Let's go. Oh my gosh. You need to stop. Make fun of Wesker when we get to Wesker.
I heard about Irving.
I don't like this because you can't skip
but
this cutscene.
There will be other opportunities. Shove it to headquarters.
I know it's not a huge deal, but it's just like, let us skip it.
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field on the Martians.
Irving.
They're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood. Are you getting ready and I'm getting all like that?
We got company.
They don't let have to, they.
Do what you gotta do to stop them. Don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target until they cool down. Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
This is Captain Stone.
Dun, 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 dun.
I just received
word
from
each other. Based on
the
dying
popular from that hard drive. Most of the town people have been infected by parasites known as Lascada. The data refers to the infected as Magini.
What does all this have to do with Ouroboros?
This guy was crushing you before.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
I disagree with that. Really? Triple Molotov?
That's gonna affect the resale value.
That's just bad R&D. Right side.
Shadley.
No, he pooped, I think. I
told you that.
Either that or he farted. It's hard to know with him.
I'm pretty sure that's poop. It's been lingering a while.
Now he's laughing, so it's probably...
Sorry, I didn't realize that they were just one more. So I look at the shooting.
It's fine. Really? He was like two shots off dead. One or two. That's such a time waste there. That was like 2 minutes. Well, ain't nothing you can do about it. Let's just keep going. Yeah. Alright, let's see if I can remember where to go now. It's only the third run. Ooh, Pop-Tart.
Thanks.
I ate the Pop-Tart, which I know that.
I can't really do anything.
Now remember, you have to be able to aim. I love you, I'm kidding. As I drive into the wall almost.
That's not new.
You know what? I don't want to hear it out of you. Peanut gallery.
I'm not in the gallery.
I know, I thought I went in the other one, but I didn't. I have to go in one more.
Just take me out, why don't you?
Take you out. I don't know, this is a swamp. I don't really know if we like swamps. Alright, there we go. Just gotta move quick. Just remember that these guys do a lot of damage on normal and veteran. Did I do it again? Did I find the wrong one? I did. I literally just gave them like three things. Almost.
I got it. Go, 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 go.
It's the one on the bottom right, right?
It's the one that we go.
Evading the other guy. I can't believe I went to the wrong tiki hut. The wrong tiki hut. Alright. I don't know. It's like every other run I confuse it here. You only have to hit him like two or three times. It's okay. There we go. I'd rather take a little hit there on a thing than accidentally run into a bomb. You kill us. You can if you want. It's probably better to do it actually because it's on normal.
Oh, okay.
Remember, there's a crocodile at the entrance. I really thought that was almost as close as the crocodile I had last week. That literally headbutted me. It's over here. Just take the same exact route and go around the right. No problem. We got this. Yeah, just go down. Just remember that I don't think the crocodiles respawn. Or the alligators, too. away. I looked away, that's why!
There's that alligator right there. I would have just sprayed him.
I looked away to look at the baby, and the alligator's out of nowhere.
Freaking scared me.
How do you think I feel?
You made me jump. And I never jump.
Sorry. That genuinely scared me.
I might go cry.
Well, at least you didn't just run into a pole.
Yeah.
Right one. And then immediately run past. Actually, yeah. I'm not gonna do that.
Come
I'm just
on.
Gonna rocket him. Hold on, don't get it quite. Ooh, does she automatically get it? Now get it. This is why.
I was just
no, those are the two that transform. Not that little deadlock area. Okay, I've never blown myself up, and I've done it twice today now.
Twice.
I've never blown myself up, and I literally shot Wesker point blank with a rocket launcher. And I've now blown myself up twice today.
I'm gonna be nervous for what comes of Wesker.
You know what? I don't wanna hear it.
Kill all of us. Knowing our luck, you're gonna end up killing Jill. And she's gonna be like a mile away.
I still remember when we were practicing and somehow, someway, Jill died when I blew up the rocket at Wesker.
No, I think it's because I kept shooting her. And I didn't know that couldn't shoot
her. Kick him in. What?
I want him to go to sleep.
Thank you for the follow. I thought you were already following, though. That's weird. Oh well. Alright. Just have to remember to kill big fat guy up here. So you don't go through. He doesn't spawn until he actually gets in the yard. You can just go straight to the bridge. As long as we skip the magnum, which we do every single time, you know, because speedrun. And it's not new game.
What?
Nice. Had to go straight to the bridge. Whoa. I expected him to die. I really did. I didn't expect him to take that. Okay, are you at the bridge?
Yeah, I'm at the bridge. I'm at the bridge. I'm gonna die.
No, you're okay. Go. I wanna make sure there's no one behind you.
Well, there's like 50 million people behind
you. You're okay. You're fine. As long as you get across, that's all that matters.
I'm across.
Well, hello!
Welcome.
Not welcome, actually. No, I don't want a big fat guy. Not welcome. But yes, guys, let's just casually open it when, you know, there's people behind us trying to murder us. Just casually open the door.
La 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 la.
No, you don't. I'm kidding. What is that even from?
Captain Underpants.
What?
Come on!
Captain Underpants for real?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice. I can't wait to actually get the camera back working after we,
Jeez, that was so crappy.
No, it's okay. Most of that was at the first thing and then the, But yeah, most of that was at the first island. And then at the alligators, and I don't know if they changed locations, and I wasn't gonna chance it because we've only been doing amateur runs so far.
Yeah.
You're better off just literally going straight to the lever because I can't physically operate the lever. You have to, because you're Sheva. This is a Sheva only thing.
Where is the lever?
Right down here.
Oh.
This is one of the areas where I think that it's not necessarily a horrible idea to kill enemies, because it takes 30 seconds to kill them. Yeah, you can't do anything until I physically get on it. Now you can.
I'm gonna pick up some gold first. There's a guy with a...
I know. I always forget where he is.
Oh.
I killed him. Didn't I?
I think there's two.
There might be.
Or maybe he shot, like... as you were shooting.
Possible.
So that last one hit me.
Man, these crocodiles look like they got a nice little tan going on. They're more oily than the other ones.
You got some.
I don't know about that. I can dodge it. The crocodiles, though, are instant death. I don't like it. Yeah, we're good. And then I'll be right there. Because, you know, Chris has to casually open this. Just a casual hit. I should be able to get around that guy, right? Nice.
Yeah.
Did it. Just remember that the chainsaw Maginis are going to be a little bit more of a bolt sponge. It's going to take, I think, 3 magnum shots to kill him. If I don't shoot him with a rocket launcher. Yeah, you gotta remember, you have a really big head start on me on that part. I have to go all the way around.
Looks like we're going to have to get the oil field.
Oh yeah, I get the yellow at you.
You know what? I will rocket launcher you.
Chris! Come on! Chris! Come on! Chris!
This is a really big enemy spawn place.
Chris! Chris!
So why take the chance? We should be good though. Ready? Just split them up and go straight for them. I think he spawns in a second.
No, I think sure.
I just went to the wrong door first. Oh great. We spawned him at the wrong times. Kick yours. Where's Chainsaw?
Well, he's following me.
I mean, I'm fine. I gotta run. Just keep an eye on your guy. Where's the other one?
I don't know, I think he's following me.
There he is! He's late to the party! This is how you speak, really mean. Goodbye. Is it open now? I don't know. I do not like the chainsaw hit boxes. They're very iffy, so why chance it? Now you have to go up to the basic level and then it go around the first one.
No,
oh, you got it.
I was going, but for some odd reason with that, I was going around that.
Come on!
I got stuck on you. Sorry. Stuck like you. Wait.
Stuck like glue.
Oh. Sorry, I said it wrong.
Get it right! Gosh!
I'm pretty sure this is time and there's no way to speed this up, but I could be wrong. So if I'm wrong, feel free to yell at me. I want to shoot this guy in the side. I'm pretty sure this one is entirely fine.
Big fatty.
Scoot over. There's two of them. Holy! He was a trooper. He didn't want to go down.
Alrighty. There's one more.
Oh, I'm sorry. One guy survived. I'm sorry.
Not anymore. Okay.
No friendly fire.
Okay, got it.
This is worth it. Run like a madman.
I think so, yeah. Yep, it is. Run, 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 run. I wish this was another situation where you could just go down there and trigger it, or I could go down there and trigger the cutscene, and then the other one of us already be on the way over there. But it'll automatically put us both here, so... Oh wait, I didn't kill you. Fire. Bye.
rocket launch.
I really thought the tripwire killed you.
It almost did.
Well, if you hit it at just right, you'll kill the guy and the two dogs and the tripwire all with one rocket. But the problem was you were right there by the rocket.
Problem was, is I was just running and going to shoot the tripwire to run more.
But there was doggies. I helped. I just blew you up and gave you a little bit of a head start there.
No, you didn't.
Here we go! Hang on tight!
This is where your rocket launcher would be great.
Actually, the handgun is the best gun.
Okay.
But still, that was me.
Oh, I can move.
Oh, you can. I've literally just always aimed. I never knew that you could move before the boat stopped. No special stuff on this one. It's just that those birds are not nearly as dumb. He misses you and hits me. It's okay. Just get it. I got his cover. Just get it. Let's go. No, honestly, as long as we run, they're not really a threat, to be honest.
Get down! Another pipe! Get down!
You know, there's another.
I was gonna try to take out the turret now instead of being up against the wall, but it's not spawned yet. Oh, I shot my rocket, and right before I shot it, I went right. Great. Oh, I don't need a rocket off that guy. I can literally just hit him with a straight shot. I didn't know that. Let's get that. Did I really run with that?
Yeah.
I never get this one. That's my bad. I'm sorry. Usually you get this one. I wonder if we can hold it. No, you can't hold it. You can.
Come on.
I wonder if one can go one way and one can go the other way. That'd be really cool. That's cool.
Let's go keep
I did not even think about that. You could do that.
Because that way, you're going the way that you went is faster than going back around.
Next run. We do it.
Boss battle! Dramatic music! Rocket launcher the fish!
Just get out of here, Josh! Boom. It's too dangerous!
Boom! Yeah!
Just don't get in my way.
Just try not to get yourself killed!
Alright. No, seriously, don't get in my way this time. I suck at hitting this guy. I don't know why. Save my life! Are you kidding me? I have to go point blank to hit him. I don't know why. I feel like if he was a snake, he would have hit me 28 times before I even hit him once. Was bad, but it'll be okay.
That name Irving said, Excella. That's the name of the director of Tricell's.
I'm just blaming being.
You think she could be connected to Irving?
It's possible, but I don't have any proof.
Tricell. If there is a connection, what does that mean for Africa?
Not sure, but.
Even with it on normal, we should be able to skirt around most of these guys. Alright? Except for those ones. Oh, you scared me. Nice. I didn't want to waste all the time killing all of them. As long as you get one rocket launcher in that pack, you should be able to skirt through there every time.
I never knew such a place existed here.
It looks like there's been some recent activity.
Let's go. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I hope Irving was telling the truth when he said we find answers in this place.
This is the one where you have to come rescue me and then we fall into the trap. Remember? Don't worry about anything. We're good with money. And if we need money, we can either dupe items or just farm eggs.
But this is where I'm like,
oh. It sent you and not me this time.
It always sends me. Run!
Remember, when we get to that part, let me shoot a rocket down there. At the beginning. Yeah, so don't go out there yet.
Supposed to be a speed walk.
get it speed walk. Because we can't actually run. Come on, that was good. Now we're gonna actually run. I just made fun of myself for no reason. What? Did you not push L2-R2?
Yeah, I did.
I'm confused what just happened there, but okay. I completely disagree with that. Sorry, I was literally sitting there hitting it like crazy.
Dramatic jump.
That's the first quick time event we've ever failed, and I have no idea why. I hit L2 and R2. Right there. Next to your face.
I was like, where?
Where's okay. Mine? Right here next to your face.
Shush it.
You love me.
I do.
Sometimes. Sometimes I love you.
Okay, which one am I going first?
To be honest, I don't know which one's quicker. You have to go around.
That was my fault. I forgot until we got almost there.
I don't know. Yeah.
Go straight. That's what confused me. Go right. I forgot this one's first. And then go right. I was gonna go. Yeah. I was gonna go there to begin with, and I'm like, wait, no, go this way. Dum Dum Award goes to me. You go straight up.
Yeah, really, please go straight up.
Go right. Straight. No, go to the middle. Go straight. Yep. Go right. That's a wall, babe.
It was stuck. Okay.
Shova! Shova! Oh, his mouth actually moves.
Shova! Shova! Hurry!
Alright.
Okay.
Come on! Nope, nope, that's just a treasure.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And this is where the enemies start. Go right. Crud. Really? Fire dangerous. Yep, almost there. There we go.
This is the one I have to go down, right?
Yep. Go down.
Come on!
If you're quick enough, I don't think I have to worry about the enemies. But you've got to literally haul butt straight over there before the spiders spawn. Doesn't matter. Yeah. Just get ready. Go, go, go. Okay, we got it. We're good. Afterwards really doesn't matter. not, and we have to wait for them to come off. It's just a pain in the butt. Did I really get a treasure?
Don't you have to come back down here?
Yeah, I just completely messed that up. I keep forgetting that you have to go past that on the last one. So I just went straight to the trigger. There's a lot of enemies down here, by the way.
Yeah.
Okay, sorry on the slow boat. Right. And there's one more.
Come on!
This one?
Yep. This is where the boss spawned. Really? No, it's weird that it survived a rocket launcher.
It takes two.
It shouldn't. It should only take one.
The first one took two.
Because you have to knock it out of the air. But if you hit it directly at the weak spot, it'll kill it. That's weird, though.
Did you? I don't think you hit it at its weak spot.
I might have missed. I was just expecting one to kill it. I thought it was just late to do its animation. It's okay.
I hit it with the Magnum, so.
It's okay.
Aw, yeah. Now comes the mirrors.
10. That was 10.
It's fine. It's one of the longer chapters.
I don't know if we're gonna sub 2 hour this.
No, probably not.
You want to go get the one behind, and I'll go to the right. There it goes.
Oh, this one?
Yeah, the one back there.
Oh, you're gonna make me face the crappy people?
They all spawn the same kind of thing. It's basically. You just have to wake your way towards me. Really? That was weird. Okay, I'm not gonna ask.
Oh shit! Oh my god.
So that the light doesn't kill you next time. I will kill the light. Okay. Light's dead on that side. I'll go kill the other light on your way over here. Light's dead. You're good.
Well, I thought I was going to.
It's a straight shot. Where are you? Oh, you have to go to the right, and then remember you have to double, and it goes up instead of down.
I went to the right?
Yeah, you have to go through there. Keep going straight. Now you're going the right way, and the light's dead.
Yeah.
Go straight.
I did.
Right.
And then I went right, and then I went right,
around. Go up. And then go right.
That's
fine. It's fine. The light's dead. It's not a big deal.
Okay. Well, that's fine,
too. It's fine. For real. Big guy is dead. Oh, that big guy. That big guy is dead too. Don't worry. Infinite rock. That big guy put in a lot of distance to get up to you though.
Play for more than 3 days.
It's only been like a week. And you just don't have the muscle memory down yet. It just takes time.
I know, because I don't play it constantly.
Neither do I. I don't.
When you streamed it?
Yeah. I did one run. Two. Sorry. Just get up there. Hurry, Shepard, hurry!
Hurry!
Okay, this is the Roger. Dump. I don't understand how to do this one. Like... No, there's a certain way that you have to, like...
Oh, that's the last one.
Yeah, you're right. I'm sorry. You're right. Though I did break the block like I was supposed to before I turned this. It's just the last one. There's one way to do it where you don't have to double back. I just don't know how.
You did it the last time.
Did I? Maybe I just don't remember then. I thought I messed it up last time.
Because I ended up going straight into it.
I think that this is it, actually. It is. Cool. That's how you do it. You just do it reverse order. And it works. Nice. We did it. We didn't suck for it. Go straight up.
Oh. Yeah.
Alright, this is where it starts to get fun.
Thank you.
but it's traded. It's up, Panda.
I wonder if
lots
this
of
is what Irving
coming
meant
up
by answers.
I'm not sure. Obviously, there's a connection here with Umbrella, and that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
Get it? We're gonna
You're
go
right.
dig up some
Let's
ruins.
Let's see what we can dig up.
But then, Tease. Come on, that was good.
Think we can get it in 40 minutes?
No. Not on a normal. I mean, it's possible. And you have to remember that a lot of this time, too. We've got, like, probably 4 minutes of time saved
this
that haven't been in game time.
No doubt.
Come on!
We're finally getting somewhere.
So, I mean, we have a possibility of getting stuck
Roger.
2 hours. It's just going to be really close. Steel girder. No, it's not the liquor. Nowhere near this the liquor. That was the girder. Come on, Sheva, there's mutant liquors coming to kill us, and you just casually open the door like you're on your way to a tea party in Britain.
Don't be hating. My casual opening
Thank
the door.
Thank God there were more of them.
No, yeah, I am hating.
Yeah. We wouldn't last
you
in a fight with a whole
opened
horde.
The door the other day. I mean, the other episode. Chapter.
Come on! Roger!
I don't think they'll notice us.
And you're gonna shotgun him. I mean, rocket launcher.
Shut up!
Okay. Of course. Why would I not rocket launcher the liquor?
That's not rocket
launcher.
Roger!
Hurry up!
Roger!
Quick time event. Quick time event.
I know.
I just don't. Decent chapter, 321 for 5-1.
Same.
We
did good.
Bad.
That was pretty good.
Move the bulletproof vest.
Why?
Remove the melee vest. I'm so glad that this doesn't count towards in-game time.
Yeah.
Because this is where they start getting guns. We should be okay.
Yeah, we should be.
So this was the facility Excel was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance.
And then soon enough...
I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to
I won't even
to
worry about switching
you can
out
ask
us.
Her about that.
Just literally carrying both of them. Makes more sense. Let's make sure not to get in the way.
Yeah, I think this is where we meet the Reaper.
Come on! Come on!
Whoa!
I can't believe that I missed.
Hurry up! Roger!
Oh, hey, Scarlet. This is our what, third run together now?
Yeah.
We've been working on mostly amateur, but this one's on normal. After not playing for a week.
Wrong way.
We just have to get it a little bit more down. Just run straight to the liquors. We'll be okay. Just make sure to go around the opposite way of what they are, because they're going to go that way.
Oh my gosh.
No, we're all good.
You like blocked the way.
I hope you're doing well though.
And Tara. We played Ring Around the Rosie.
I mean, you can play Ring Around the Rosie all you want. Oh, hey. Goodbye. Oh, yeah, college classes are a thing. I start that tomorrow. I don't have this. This is one of my weakest stages. Like, this is really one of my weak stages. I keep defaulting to the shotgun because I move the slots on myself. So I keep meaning to bring out the pistol, and I'm bringing out the shotgun.
Go this way.
No, you go this way. You have to turn on the power first.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And then the Reaper spawns. Just remember that the Reaper can literally spawn right on top of us. But yeah, this semester is going to be fun. I have a high-level math class, a college, not a college class, a chemistry class, and a biology class.
Missiles?
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
Fun times. You're doing fine. You haven't played in a week. Not a big deal. This is our first normal.
It's fun. Right away.
It's fun every time, right away. Well, it's just where it drops down, I think, which is...
We couldn't hear it right away.
Because it drops down right here. Just literally pops down there. I'm trying to think, it's just one of those things. I have to watch the cutscene. Don't ask me how that worked with a shotgun from all the way back here.
I'm not questioning. Are you kidding me right now?
I mean, as long as we both make it, we don't have to worry about the cycle. I hate this. I can't read chat. I have to turn my head in an awkward position to be able to read it. Nice. Wait, what? The baby? You mean our baby? The one who's sleeping right now? And being a cutie? No!
The other set, right? I always get the right, remember?
Come on! I know.
Come on!
Nice.
It's
really hard because we're playing on our TV and our living room. Playing on the monitor, the split screen for those songs. Not the best. We might still, it's gonna be really close, but we can still sub 2 hour. Like, time wise and physical. We can get it though. Math and science aren't horrible. It's just, I got screwed last semester, like literally screwed.
What's all this nonsense about evolution?
My college algebra class.
What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting
on the final.
Doesn't matter.
The highest grade on the
she's
final.
She's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of
business.
Yeah, it wasn't even a 60. Like, literally. Half of the stuff on the final was not even covered in college algebra. Like, I did half of it when I took calculus in high school, which was a while back, because I am 28. But yeah, he didn't cover any of it, 2/3 of it. And then he was like, long division's the most important thing. So I practiced long division. There was one long division problem on there, and it was basic and easy. Like, he beyond trolled us. Oh, crud. I was talking, so I missed that. I'm sorry. There's gonna be an extra enemy up here now.
It's fine, I'm just worried about this freezer.
Well, I got this. That one didn't spawn? Okay, well, that one didn't spawn, so that means the other two are gonna spawn, alright? Hold on, let me go. Because the Reaper is going to spawn. This one's now a guaranteed spawn. And that means that the other one over there is a guaranteed spawn. What? No, it should have just spawned.
It's 22, actually.
Well, then be careful. Oh, that's asshole-ish. That is so asshole-ish.
Where's the herd, apparently?
That was my fault. I thought they'd start the platform.
Oh,
miss with my rocket. I'm sorry. That was why I wanted to come over, so I could get those guys without having to worry about it. I started the platform. Did you not come over? You must have. Did you hit it?
No.
I hit operate the platform.
That guy can stop it.
hurry up and get on.
I'm waiting. Okay, I'm on.
What? Did you see that? He backs up when you do a quick aim. That's funny. Sorry, I'm entertained. Alright. Try to go as fast as you can, just make sure to stay near the barrier.
Said something.
You totally went ahead of me while I was reading that. Nice ways.
Good job.
Really? That sounds like crap, too. Honestly.
Math teachers can be douches.
No, I mean, my calculus teacher in high school wasn't bad, but...
I said can be.
Can be, yeah. I feel like you're right. A lot of them do generated classes like that. Like, the way that my math teacher does it, he also teaches the class I'm taking now, and he teaches Calc and Calc 2. But he also works at the U of I and teaches their highest level math at U of I. So I don't think that's necessarily the best person to be teaching at lower level math class when he teaches the lowest level and the highest level. He doesn't balance it. But that's just my personal opinion. But he has, I think it's five midterms that he switches in between. And he does it randomly. I know I will. But the final, he has one set final. Yeah, they either they hit you every single time, no matter what you do. But I think that makes it even worse, is you should not reuse the same final if people struggle that much every year. Because that was the same complaint in the class, too, by the previous year students, was that the final was too hard. Again, that's just my personal gripe. Okay, yeah, this is the one that I always forget where they're at. That they're down below us. There we go.
I think there's one above us. In this one bit.
Fine.
Are we getting closer?
Personally, I'd rather miss one and go up slower, so I can do that, and then do that. And I think I hit every single curve. Yeah, I got lucky.
Nice.
There might be one or two guys left back here, though.
Killed it.
I did, I got them off.
I crushed it. Crashed
will read that in a second. Oh, this is liquor hell.
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls.
Yeah, that's the bad thing about going to college later. I don't have friends.
Okay, excuse me?
You have to pull the lever.
I pulled it and it came down.
You pulled it early.
Excuse me?
Pull me up! Will I try to read that? I will read that when I'm pushing. That's a good idea, actually. Okay, I feel more comfortable doing it like this. Let the liquor spawn, and then do it right there, and I think I can get both of them right.
Good job.
I did, yeah. Got them both. As long as you get them, I'll be okay.
Did you run to the other side? I won't be able to get all of them, but I'll try now.
I don't like classes like that, where it doesn't make sense. Like, my wife is the chemistry major, like, has her bachelor's and everything, so she's probably better to explain that. But honestly, I haven't had bad luck. I had good college teachers when I was in culinary school, and I had good high school teachers!
Yeah, you're gonna have to hurry up, because they're all gonna come after me.
But yeah, when I was in culinary school, I had all good college teachers. The only one that was bad was math. She didn't like it because I was explaining how to do stuff in an easier sense than she was. Because she was trying to overcomplicate everything. Just don't need a lot of... I'm trying to get this first aid spray. Find out the best idea. Just run.
Okay.
Are you
up?
Just run. I have 7,000 liquor friends.
Oh.
But yeah, it was a middle level math class. Like, it was just barely college level. You know, it's culinary school. And she was trying to overcomplicate it and just keep going and going. And everyone kept asking me, because half the class was, you know, older. And they're like, oh, how do you do this?
7 minutes.
7 minutes.
7 minutes.
7 minutes.
7 minutes. What the fudge? Oh no.
We'll never win like this.
Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
There's no point in hiding.
That's how you must easily kill Husker. Something
just froze. 7 minutes.
Don't shoot him.
7 minutes.
Because it resets his timer.
Oh, I don't shoot him. And run down the stairs.
Just make sure to get the Heart of Africa.
If we can remove that device on her chest, she might return to normal.
Ooh, I'm scared to do this because all of our weapons are not. We have no basic weapons, so it scares me.
Jill, what are you doing?
Oh,
and I was
too close on
it. It's okay.
Stop this! Jill, answer me!
I did, but I did the thing.
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill!
I keep forgetting to equip the non-upgraded machine gun. And I'm scared to shoot her or kill her.
I don't want
to
hurt you!
We have to completely restart.
You did it.
she not get it?
Apparently not.
It's me, Chris!
It's a,
don't you recognize
it's not
me?
A big deal. It's not a big deal. I want to shoot her, but I'm scared to kill her because I already hit her twice.
Come on, snap out of it!
Really, really scared.
Okay, I pressed that.
Crap, I'm not wrong with.
Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
This should get this off. Like, I shot her twice.
Shoot her.
No, no, that's the
Jill, one. What are you doing?
Okay, that works.
Come on! Come on!
That's what I've been trying to do. I think Wesker's a lot easier that way. Because almost every single time it works. What? Okay, so we have got an unupgraded gun. Like, seriously. This is taking way too long.
There it goes.
I know I struggled with this when I played casually on professional. That's been a long time. You want to grab some first aid sprays? 14 minutes, holy moly. That was a long chapter.
Yeah.
Grab some first aid sprays. We know how to quickly do the chapter and skip the whole thing. You should be fine without crashing the game. All right, let's go. We got this. Hold on, spray.
This ship is huge.
Do you think they're planning to use it to spread Uluboros?
Using a ship like this would give away their position too soon. They must have another plan.
Really? Up, then down. They're just doggies. They're just doggies. It's okay. Really? Come on. Why can I not dodge these guys? Go. These guys don't matter. Right first. If we wouldn't have doubled back, we would have made it. Shoot it. Shoot it. Waited too long.
Sorry.
Hold on. Yep, go up, but don't actually go yet. And we're gonna do the skip. Wait, I'm trapped? The fuck? What? Okay. Let's go get the crane key. This guy. No one saw that. That was a dramatic course of unsatisfactory events. Alright, let's try this again. Since apparently I missed, even though I fired two extra rockets.
You fired four times.
That's how I missed. We should have it that time. My Discord's kind of boring. It just has all my emotes, basically. How did I miss? Are you kidding me? You have to kill all the guys, and that last one is going to spawn. And he's going to turn into the guy, and I can't rocket him to kill him. Yeah, you can skip this part by shooting the crane with a rocket launcher, and for some reason, even though I know I did it, because we've done it every other time, it didn't work the last two times in a row. I don't get it. Yeah, get the crane through the hill, the guy has it, and then shoot that up there. And then go through there. Yeah, I don't know why it didn't work though, but yeah, this saves a lot of time. Because use the key card. Because you don't have to do any of this. It saves like easily 2 minutes. And a big portion of the fight. Go left. What is with these guys having like ninja skills using a spray? There's two more guys up there.
You're gonna get dodged.
Maybe I was too far out. That could have been why I missed, but I haven't missed the skip the last few times I've done it.
Aim to the right a little more. Aim it in the middle of the thing.
I do not have my shotgun on. I have a magnum!
I pressed control.
Well, I wasn't paying attention. I forgot that I have to move on. And then you come back down, and then we climb up the ladder. Go. What?
Two guys. Two big guys.
Okay, no, you have to go to the other side.
I am on the other side.
Oh. That's not you. That is not you. That is an enemy I'm talking about. And then you shoot the button.
Yeah, I know that.
Oh,
you
did?
Okay.
Really? Sorry, I'm trying to constantly look over at chat for you. It's not working out. There's a dog, by the way. Just hold the left, you'll be good. Yeah, I thought we were gonna have to redo that puzzle for a second. Just get inside real quick, it'll be okay. Man, we lost like 5 minutes on this chapter. not a big deal, honestly. Oh, no, down here. It probably is more than 2 minutes, honestly. But I think the only downfall of that skip is it has a chance of soft locking PS4 and Xbox One, they said.
This tanker is so big.
I haven't had it happen. I've done it like 4 or 5 times now.
Once he knows,
but I didn't know you could do that until like I was watching the speedrun tutorial.
Let's just say we have a history.
And they actually explained it.
The type to like grudges go.
You must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So, are you going to tell me what happened?
Sorry.
Maybe. But not until after we
really
end all this. Deal?
Come
okay.
on!
But I'm holding
Come
you
on!
That.
Oh yeah, and if we're fast enough, we can skip most of these guys. Oh wait, never mind, this is the Reaper. No,
this is not the Reaper?
I was right.
This is the...
I was right, what am I talking about? I'm just not having a good day, apparently.
Yeah, I didn't miss him. But I'm glad you did.
Oh god.
Yeah.
Retry. That's true. Experience is experience. Wait, what? What? We could have just restarted. Holy moly. I just want to go straight to the door. Can I go get the second key card? You have to remember, too, the last time that you played, it was on amateur, and this time it's on normal. So the enemies have a better chance of hitting you. Like, they're smarter, basically.
Okay, but everyone had spawned and was already shooting by the time this cutscene went.
You should have been right behind me. That guy just blew himself in air. I'm stuck. I'm stuck on a spike. Like, literally. Okay. See, like, that room went great. Besides getting stuck on the spider. Oops, wrong button. But yeah, you're right. Experience is experience.
Come
it's
on.
Just a little bit of frustrating at times to make bad mistakes like that.
Come on!
But, I mean, it happens. It's part of not playing it for over a week. Oh, I'm sorry, babe. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hit you. It's fine. Grab some first aid sprays. So glad that in-game time isn't the only thing that's counted. I swear I just bought like 5 of those. Where'd they go? Now that wasn't being funny. Just like earlier when I bought 2 melee vests, remember? And the second one didn't spawn?
Yeah.
No, bulletproof vests is what it was. Okay, I accepted it. I pressed circle first. I got scared there for a second. Satellite. We can just use that.
Persistent zone.
persistent, son of a bitch.
So now what? You think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
Yeah, look out. I don't think regular weapons can do it. That's the only reason. It's so much quicker than taking the whole route. No, you have to spawn the enemies because one of them has the key card. Oh. I killed one with the key card. Whoops. I was sitting here looking for the key card and the guy was already dead. I feel dumb. Yeah, that's how I feel with Resident Evil 4, with the new game plus.
Why?
We played it so many times when I was in high school that I could run through it without a problem on professional. You have to go to the right. There you go. But I stopped playing it for like a year or two, roughly. And then I tried picking it up again, and I could barely make it to chapter 2 and 3 on professional. Even on New Game Plus. Games like this are just brutal when you don't play them for a while. Alright, we're doing fine, babe. It's okay. Just blame the alcohol. Blame the alcohol. Perfect explanation. With the actual cannon, the satellite, and it was sad, is an understatement. Alright, we're good. We got this, babe. Look, this is the final split. And then you get to make fun of Wesker.
So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
On the alcohol.
God damn it, Wesker. What? He's actually serious about destroying me.
What?
I'm not even...
You could lie.
A bomber equipped with missiles. He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly.
Dun,
plane
dun,
can't
dun.
Get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
Fire detected. Yes. What happened? Oh yeah, the rocket launcher. I've never been hit with a rocket launcher here. Ever. Our last run, the rocket launcher guy hit both of us with one shot. And then this cutscene should launch. Because it opens the bulkhead. And it stops the in-game timer. This is the only cutscene to watch that's actually beneficial to us. Now we survive.
Stay back here.
really. I got a headshot. Right when he hit me. The baby is calm and quiet, honestly. Okay, I'm surprised he's still sleeping. Can I not hit this guy? Okay, he jumped down. Go over to the lever. Got it. I hate that scenes like that, where you have to see them because of quick time events.
Reaper.
Kind of by a mile.
I forgot, it was really close.
Look, we had it by a mile.
That one?
No, we had it by a mile with the first one. It's still where we at. I'm just kidding. But yeah, I hate video games where the bosses, right before main boss, they do that, and then you start to make fun of the cutscene, and you're like, I have to watch this cutscene again! So, how's your day been, babe?
Okay.
Had some nice tea earlier today?
Yeah. But it wasn't tea.
I made coffee this morning. We don't have much. But the stuff that we do have, we're making good use of. All the alcohol we bought last year, and then you got pregnant and couldn't drink.
Yep.
I just wish we had tea left. Yeah, I got both. I don't think it's going to be sub 2 hours, but it's going to be close to 2 hours. Alright, just go knock out the lights. I went the wrong way.
I see you, dead.
And then we just have to inject him once!
There's no point in hiding.
Wesker can't do anything worth paying over. Distract Wexter for me so I can go behind him. Thanks, babe. Just don't die.
That's not going behind him.
I did go behind him, but I doubled all the way back. Did it not register you pulling that lever?
No, I didn't get a chance to, because you were like, distracted. And I was like, okay. Oh, seriously, bro.
Which one did you not pull?
The last one.
That works. Just go up to him and get him. Are you kidding me? We're choking it. We are choking horribly. Okay, Wesker. Okay, which light is not in? No, seriously. Yeah, they're all out. Why did they not trigger the cutscene? Right? That's fine. I want to restart. I have no idea why they didn't trigger the cutscene. I'm like genuinely confused. Go for the other
They're
one.
All out.
They were all out. That's what I don't understand. Unless we're both just completely blind.
You know, I'll see you dead.
Yeah, because that one's broken.
Solid.
Damn.
Yeah, that one's broken, so I got this one.
Yeah, all three of them are. We pulled three, right?
Yeah, because you pulled two, right?
Yeah.
There's no point in hiding.
There. You grab him. It's okay.
Do it!
It's fine.
Him.
Got a quick one on him. Now do it. Smash square. There you go. That's how you do it. Quickly.
Do it now! Give him the shot!
It's fine. I don't know what happened last time. It is what it is.
Be released into the atmosphere.
Saturation. Will be released into the atmosphere. Ensuring complete global saturation.
Oh, it took it. Sweet, I didn't think it was going to. I got scared because of how late you shot it. It's always L2-R2.
Is it?
Yes, it is always L2-R2. Don't jinx it like that. That cutscene takes way too long for what it is. But yes, complete global saturation is just a me! What the hell?
Ran right into him.
Why is that, Chris? Do you really believe the world is a worse
I can't
state?
Believe that.
You like legitimately ran into him.
Natural selection leaves the survivor stronger and
I wasn't paying attention. I wish I would read that.
You were like a fan.
I'm sorry. Oh, that was the best laugh in the room, though. It takes two shots. I don't know. Does it take three? What a meme. L2-R2. L2-R2! We're not done yet!
Locked and loaded.
You killed us! Oh my god! What a meme! You were laughing at me and killed me!
You son of a bitch!
You killed us the first time!
place I didn't run into him.
I gotta agree with that. That's gonna be the best run we're probably ever gonna do. Walk straight into Wesker and die. You make fun of me. Everyone in chat's making fun of me. And then you don't hit L2R to kill us. Oh, I need to end this recording.